How do you make this small motor, or DC motor, run in the house for free and without the need for these expensive batteries? All we need is a hair clipper and a face polish only. We open the head cover of the razor, then remove these blades. We need a knife and insert it into the middle of the machine's body to split it in half, then remove the top cover of the machine. Then we extract the board, inside which is the battery. And it has several poles, positive and negative, and their location is here. We need two electrical wires, and we connect the first wire to the positive pole of the battery, and the second wire to the negative pole of the battery. Now we reassemble the board in its place, then close the machine cover. Now we install the razor blade, then the cover for it. Now that the machine is ready for use, we bring a small motor or a DC motor and connect its poles to the poles or wires coming out of the machine. As you can see, the motor runs well and freely without the need for those expensive batteries. This means it runs using this machine, and it's free. And in the same way, we try it with a small LED lamp. We connect the lamp's wires to the wires coming out of the machine. As you can see, the LED lamp lights up well and freely without the need for those batteries. So when this machine runs out of charge or decreases completely, we will charge it with its normal charger safely. This means we will avoid buying expensive batteries, and therefore, we will benefit from this simple innovation or invention. I hope you like this video. Goodbye, see you in the next video.